commission and its thriving sponsor. So they will match funds, correct? Oh, okay. So you have less expense. Wonderful. Okay. If there's nothing else, we will get started. We gather in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Blessed be the Holy Trinity, one God, who forgives all our sin, whose mercy endures forever. Amen. Almighty God, to whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hid, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us confess our sin in the presence of God and one another. Gracious God, have mercy on us. We confess that we have turned from you and given ourselves into the power of sin. We are truly sorry and humbly repent. In your compassion, forgive us our sins, known and unknown, things we have done and things we have failed to do. Turn us again to you and uphold us by your Spirit, so that we may live and serve you in newness of life through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen. In the mercy of Almighty God, Jesus Christ was given to die for us, and for his sake, God forgives us all our sins. As a called and ordained minister of the Church of Christ, and by his authority, I therefore declare to you the entire forgiveness of all your sins in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, who is rich in mercy, loved us even when we were dead in sin, and made us alive together with Christ. By grace you have been saved. In the name of Jesus Christ, your sins are forgiven. Almighty God, strengthen you with power through the Holy Spirit, that Christ may live in your hearts through faith. Amen. Now we will have our gathering song, number 605, Forgive Our Sins as We Forgive.
Oh, you are Lord,
Joseph's robe, slaughtered a goat, and dipped the robe in the blood. They had the long robe with sleeves taken to their father, and they said, "This we found. Now see whether it is your son's robe or not." He recognized it and said, "It is my son's robe. A wild animal has devoured him. Joseph is without doubt torn to pieces." Then Jacob tore his garments, put sackcloth on his loins, and mourned for his son for many days. Now, Joseph is in Egypt. He is a slave. His master's name is Potiphar. But, according to God's plan, Joseph does very well. Joseph tried to believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. With the whole people of God, let us pray for the church, the world, and all those in need. Amen. We pray for all religious leaders during these difficult times, that their words and actions help lead to a more peaceful and loving world. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. We pray that we will be good stewards for all that God has provided for us, food, shelter, health care, and all the other comforts that we enjoy. Lord, in your mercy. We pray that political, cultural, religious, and racial differences can be put aside so our communities, nation, and world can work together to provide the best for all. We pray for the families torn apart by quarrels and hatred. Lord, in your mercy. We pray for those that are poor, oppressed, sick, lonely, for those that are mourning the loss of a loved one, for those who suffer a physical or mental illness. We pray for our congregation and community during this time of the COVID epidemic. We pray now for all those who are suffering. Larry Gilbertson, Tamara Sam, Doreen Wednesday, Geraldine Johnson, Don Erickson, Pastor Norman Anderson, Lucifer Lindy, Jordan Paulson, Butch Hoagland, Lorette Peterson, Jamie Shipman, Glenda Nygaard, Andrew Grusted, Bud Molander, Lauren Owens, Jamie Lee Stewart, Axel Bosky, Darren and Judy Hokinson, Wanda Olson, Jim Brody, Mason Waterood, Brian Grody, Mark and Amanda Eskold, Bob Crocious, Evan, Ragna Ring, Janet Kostick, Lane Ungen, John Christensen, Jeremiah Knudsen, Dale Lollum, and the family of Erling Dolan, and anyone else that you want to pray for, either loud or silently. Lord, in your mercy. We pray for those departed and for the friends and families of those mourning the loss of their loved ones. Lord, in your mercy. Into your hands, gracious God, we commend all whom for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Your offering, you may leave your offering upon exiting, or you may use the mobile app.